met You Got Beautiful Soothing Sounds From Me. I am Bush Dick Meek and I'm here to soothe you. But I got my banjo back. I play that now because Ugly Susan is out of the picture. I can't hear that. I got the blues and I play my banjo sadness away. I can't tell you. I play that away like that. Ah, look, that wildlife right, he got a sea turtle. Ah, that's a sea turtle track. Yes, I can tell you that. I'm a seasoned wildlife right too. I consider myself that, and that's a sea turtle track. Ah, beautiful nesting sea turtle. I can tell you. That part of conservation. Like a singing. Ugly Susan, you reject me one too many times, one too many times. And now my heart is broken. Ugly Susan, ugly Susan. I don't know what you see in Sneaky Steve. He's got bad genetics. He's a bald, red-headed man with freckles and a teeth. He's got the bad personal hygiene and bad perfume. I don't know why you even want to meet with him. Meet with me instead, mate. I'm very good on my banjo, but Ugly Susan banned me from that. She banned me from making the sounds of the banjo. Ugly Susan. Ugly Susan, I wanted me. I met with her. She wants Ugly Steve to meet with her instead of me. But I got the better genetics than Steve, and he's a sneaky. It gives me the blues when you met with him. He's got ugly babies to put inside of you, but not me. I got good looking little beautiful babies to put inside of you. Cause I got good genetics and high IQ. I can put little babies maybe inside of you. But I got the blues. I got the blues, mate, I can tell you. I got the banjo blues. Yes, from Ugly Susan and Sneaky Steve. This guy, he looking for the tiger shocker, but I can't concentrate on that. I can't concentrate on soothing you either, I can tell you. I got the banjo blues, mate, I can tell you these things. But I can see these things, that rift and we can protect these things. Yes, as a walla for us, we can protect these things. I can tell Susan these things on the banjo, I say. We can protect these things together, Susan. Why don't you listen to me? Now we can do things together, Susan. Just you and me, not the sneaky Steve. He's too sneaky for me. He's too sneaky, not the sneaky Steve. Cause the sneaky Steve are sneaky, I can tell you these things. I can tell you many, many things, Matt. All in the name of conservation, too, and in order to soothe you. I really need to be soothed, I can tell you. Many problems with Sneaky Steve to address with him. I can't tell these things. One of them, my first mating rights. I wanted him. Sneaky Steve, I want the mating rights. I wanted him from Susan. Sneaky Steve, let me talk to Susan. Put her on the phone. Oh, what are that? Oh, that beautiful Great Barrier Reef, mate. That in trouble, mate. Yes. But we can save that. I can't tell these things. This guy, he out there on the front line. I can't tell you. Yeah, they're on the front line, that is the place that you should be. Sometimes everybody wants to be on the back of the front line, but you need to be on the front of that. I like this guy, he's down there in the front line. Yes, I can see these things. Monitor them. You and me together need to study them. Yes, I can study that. That not look good. Like underwater seahorse vet. I also study that thing too. It's not good. That home of seahorse, but the seahorse not happy. Not happy down there. I can tell you. Ah, beautiful fish. I can swim you to that fish. You know these things. I let you swift that fish now. That's a beautiful fish. Yes, that's a beautiful fish down there for us to swift to. Ah, beauty. That's a beautiful too. That's a very beautiful. I can see these things. Yes, you can see that too. That home of fish, beautiful home of conservation of fish, the species, the different animal names. I can tell these things. That's a beauty. We need to protect these things. I can tell you. We can do it. Together as one, you and me, as well as for us, and this guy too. He's very important. He's on the front line. Ah, beautiful things. Yes, we need to examine them. We need to examine them, you and me. It's important for us to examine these things, man. But even more important for Ugly Susan to examine Sneaky Steve. He got the ringworms. I can't tell these things. But we need to study these things too, you and me. Looking at them, yes, important. We can tell the important part of ecosystem, yes. That's where we start protecting these things, you and me. Ah, beautiful fish down there too. Beautiful fish, we can study them, you and me. They're down there, that's the home of them. Beautiful home. Like a Susan got a beautiful home that sometimes I sneak into. But the sneaky Steve get in there first and get the mating rats. I can tell these things. I wanted the ugly Susan to give me mating rats, but she gave them to Sneaky Steve. And that upset us. I can't tell that. Look at this thing too. That's not good. Not good that for us. We need to examine these things too. You and me closer. Yes. Not good. We need to fix it somehow. I look for fishing line too. That's what I do too sometimes. I look down there. I said to this guy, if I see him, make sure you get that rubbish. Make sure you get that fishing line. Make sure you find the plastic bag, mate. That choked sea turtles. Beautiful sea turtles and also manatees. And even tiger shark. A tiger shark eat a trash too. I can't tell these things. We need to protect these things from tiger shark. Not let him get them. He out there to find a man eating the little legs of people. I can't tell you. That upset me. That upset me, make me feel sad inside. I can tell you that the tiger shark may be upset too. Maybe something wrong with him. I can tell you these things. But that's beautiful. That's beautiful there. I can see that. The front line and conservation are very important. To study these things. Yes, you and me, we study this together. That's important. Not to let the personal issues get in way. When sometimes I think about. I think about Ugly Susan and I want to make a banjo sound. I think about Ugly Susan sometimes. But I'm professional, I can't do these things. I know to do that. No, I sue you, yes. I sue you and study these things. This guy, look at him, yes, I can see this. Things happening, I like a vet. Like a doctor, I consider a doctor in my community to these things. I look at them, I study them, I tell these people, look at this. Yes, that's important. I'm not a marine biologist, I'm not sure what's happening here, but that's not good. That's good, maybe sludge. Maybe some kind of sludge or filthiness. I can tell you, but I got a banjo blues. I got the banjo blues, cause I got an ugly Susan. Ugly Susan, I leave me for Sneaky Steve. I hate the Sneaky Steve, he's sneaky to me. Oh, look at that. That a beauty. That I need to be protected. I can see this. A beautiful fish on top of it. That too. Ah, it's gone. Then. That the fish gone. I was going to swim you to that too. Ah, but that fish was very quick. I can't tell these things. Ah, but that a beauty. That's a very beautiful thing to me, mate. I can't tell you that. A wild for will die for that. I can tell you. You're probably a wild for it too. Maybe you're on the front line too, and you need to be swift. I can't tell these things. Ah, look at the beauty. That's such a beautiful animal that are down there. That's a fish. I have a fish too. I can see them. Together we can swift to them. Yes. Ah, that's a beauty. You need to protect them, make them even more beautiful. I can tell you these things. It's possible for us to do these things. That's not impossible. It's not impossible for us to do these things, but it's impossible for me to mate with Froggy Susan. She not want me. She not want me at all. Oh, look at that beautiful thing. That beauty, that beauty to me. I can see that I need to protect it. But ugly Susan not even like my banjo sounds. I can't hear these things. That I know, she's not a girl for me maybe too, but I still want her. I still want you, ugly Susan, let me. Let me make a baby song with you. I could make babies with you if you got a rid of Sneaky Steve. Maybe kill him. Maybe give him a quick. Not like him anyway. You and me together. Look at these things. That, we can study this down there too. There's a fish. And that's a beautiful thing. That's a beautiful thing there that has served us and me. I can tell these things. And there's a beautiful fish habitat. That's also home of octopus. I cannot see the octopus at home maybe, but that he not there maybe. He at the side in the garden, but maybe he lived there. I can tell these things. And there's more beauty. That realm of tiger shark. That home of tiger shark. I can tell you. I can tell this guy he's a well off warrior. I dare to find that tiger shark. Yes, but also fishing line. Yes, and the small fish down there too. I can serve you to that. We need to be swifter, you and me. I can tell you. Maybe got the bench of blues or two. I got them. I can tell that. Ugly Susan gave them to me. She banned me from the bench and she with a sneaky stiff now. Sneaky Steve is nothing but sneaky to me. He's so sneaky. He's so sneaky. He's a sneaky man and I'm not lucky. Cause he's trying to put babies inside of my ugly Susan. Ah, look at that beautiful thing down there. There's Walla for your hand. Maybe he's suvit. Suvit, or maybe compared to show you a hand size. Yes. Like measuring a horse, I can tell you. That's how you measure a horse. Look, maybe people touch this one. Or maybe rubbish. I can tell you. Not a marine biologist, mate. I can tell you what happened here. Something not good, and not people protecting, and not enough wildlife for us, like you and me, and this guy. Make more wildlife for what you are. That's my secret song to sing about. Sometimes I do these things, not know why, I don't know them. Ugly Susan asked me, I said, and it's not up to me, Ugly Susan. I'm not to be able to control myself, I can tell you this. I sing passion, and that's what I do, I sing that. I can sing to Ugly Susan, but she not want me to. She not want me to sing to her with passion, I can tell you these things. I'm not even a thinker, she think about me. She think about a sneaky Steve. I look mad at this thing. Is this what the dolphin? I think the dolphin uses this for medicine. They brush against this maybe. Who knows? I'm not a marine biologist, but that important. Even maybe that important. We can study this, get things from them. Medicine, so too. Maybe to soothe you, and maybe you not need me to soothe you, but I can still soothe you to these things. Maybe that's a thing too. It's hard for me. I'm not a marine biologist, but I am professional soother. I can soothe you. And maybe this thing better to soothe you to than the next thing. It's hard for me. It's hard for me with that ugly Susan, got sneaky Steve, got her. That make me half sad, it's sad, half a sneaky Steve. But also Bush Dick Mick, I'm the saddest one here. But I do feel sorry for sneaky Steve, because he got the ringworms. I can tell that around the roadblock box I give them to him. I give them to her, so I'm happy for that. But at the end, I can see you next time too.